I'll cry your tears for you. I'll do anything I can to make you comfortable. Even if I fall down when you're not around, don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. 'Cause if I fall, you fall. And if I rise, we rise together. When I smile, you'll smile. And don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. Ask him what things you have seen. And you were vulnerable in your head. And you'll scream and you'll wail till you're dead. Creatures vague by night, following things that aren't right. And they are tired and they need to be led. You'll scream and wail till you're dead. But give me to a rambling man. Let it always be known that I was who I am. A bitter, battered cold. My children will live just to grow up. But if I I'll be damned if I'll be found there. Forgive me to a rambling man. Let it always be known that I was who I am. And it's funny that the first chords that you come to are the minor notes that come to serenade you. And it's hard to accept yourself as someone who you don't desire. That's someone you don't want to be.
Wow, Emma. Kelly, what did you think?
That was such an emotional way to start your song. And I could literally feel all the emotion pouring out of you. And it was really quite touching to listen to. And then to go into that kind of style as well, to do something more upbeat and show off that kind of, you know, that you can do that kind of song, was just so clever for you. And it really suited you doing that kind of music. You know, the music just seemed to flow through you then. You know, you just allowed yourself to just be up there and perform. And it was like you were just falling in love with the music. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
And you really just captured me. That was my favorite of yours. I just absolutely loved it. It was wow. It was so natural and so beautiful to witness. It really was. Well done.
Emily.
Yeah, that was such a risk to go a cappella at the start, and I mean, you absolutely floored it. The songs showed so much. I can't see you. The songs just showed so much versatility to go from like quite subtle song.
What are you doing?
I'm doing anything. With something with a beat, and like it was so nice to see you do something with a beat. Through all the competition as well. Like I know you've done previous. Joe, what's happening with your mic?
I don't know, what are you doing then? You're
I'm not
pressing
doing
something.
It's just gone.
Use the other one.
Hello? Okay, good. Yeah, it showed so much range as well, from your low tones to the falsetto, which is absolutely stunning. And I mean, you give your all in that, and you really, really fought for it, and you nailed it. Well done.
Hello.
Yeah. I wrote from the first. Was it?
Oh, man.
From the first note of the song, when it was...
It is playing that.
Chuck us out.
Give it
up.
Sorry.
Aye. There we go. Right. Yeah, from the first note of the song, the first 30, 40 seconds when you were a cappella, I thought it was amazing. I didn't write anything. I was just listening to you singing. And the trills that you put in, I was like, oh, God. And then when the guitar came in and the beat came in, I thought it was really, really good. So, well done. Yeah, thank you.